and radiant heating systems, this plastic device screws onto the return side of a manifold when you want to heat multiple zones. It has to be wired to a zone control and acts as a zone valve, allowing you to use one manifold to control the temperature in different rooms independently. The actuator has been rated for a maximum pressure of 200 PSI and a maximum temperature of 200 degrees Fahrenheit and carries a 5-year